DIY FYI number 129, caulking fiberglass tubs. When it's time to re-caulk your fiberglass tub, try adding water and putting some weight behind your efforts. Remove the old caulk and fill your tub with water. The weight of the water will open up every gap so you can seal them. When you're finished, drain the tub, clean up the extra goop, and take a hot soak the next day to admire your work. For more home improvement ideas, watch DIY Network weeknights at 7 or visit DIYNetwork.com anytime.